am Sanda Nedelcu Williams. I serve as a department chair of the Electronics Engineering Technology program. I am also a full-time faculty. In our department, we offer an Electronics Engineering Technology degree and four options. An option is an area of concentration. So our options are Biomedical Engineering Technology, Renewable Energy Systems, Mechatronics Automation and Robotics, and Wireless and Data Communications. Our students usually go to a four-year bachelor degree in Electronics Engineering Technology, most often to Oregon Institute of Technology. And they can also seek jobs in the industry.
So the EET program is an electronics program designed around teaching students about the technology and how to basically support engineers and scientists in the field.
It is very important for our technicians to have communication skills and also to have good team building, team working skills. There are some misconceptions related to electronic engineering technology. Most people believe that these are engineers. In reality, it's a technician training degree, not engineers. In one word, I would describe Electronic Engineering Technology program as brain power, because we are working a lot on robots, on electronic systems, and it is very much high technology, and it requires a lot of brain capabilities to understand these sophisticated systems. And in order to become self-sustained technicians, we really need a lot of brain power to achieve our dreams.